once the petal touched the ground, Eric recognized the young woman as being his fiancée. Eric's face lit up with love, and he ran to embrace her.
Oh, hello.
And he told her all about this evil woman who had cast a spell on her. And they stood there, wrapped in each other's arms, and kissed. Invidia saw this and was furious, her face contorted in a jealous rage. Her anger came out of her in a ball of fire, which threw itself around the room, causing great agitation. Suddenly, all was calm again. Invidia had disappeared. I want to buy you flowers. It's such a shame you're a boy. But when you are not a girl, nobody buys you flowers. I want to buy you flowers. And now I'm standing in the shop. I must confess, I wonder if you will like my flowers. You were so sweet, and I was in love. Oh, darling, don't tell me you found another girl. Forget the flowers, because the flowers never last forever. Never last forever. Never last.
Everybody, and a big thank you to Natasha.